Avengers 4. After Avengers 3, Iron Man went to Earth from Titan. He flew all over the Earth to check for damage. When he was looking, he found some strange mechanical stuff on a rooftop. He went to the rooftop to check the devices more carefully. Upon further inspection and with help from Friday, he determined that Ant-Man was stuck in the quantum realm. Tony tried to rescue him, but he made a mistake. As a result, Ant-Man was sent into the picture.
That's opposite, right? 2018 into the future? I don't know. That's the only picture I got, but.
In the future, Ant-Man met his daughter, who was a scientist in the future. She made a time travel device for him to return his proper time.
Mm-hmm.
Next, Ant-Man came back to the present. After that, Iron Man made a lot of suits and an Iron Man gauntlet glove. Iron Man wanted to go to a parallel timeline in order to collect the Infinity Stones. Next. In the parallel timeline, there was no Thanos, no Avengers, no Vision, nor Guardians of the Galaxy. Only the Infinity Stones exist alone. Next. However, Thanos noticed Iron Man's plan, and Thanos tried to destroy Iron Man's time machine. Therefore, the Avengers fought with Thanos to allow Iron Man to complete his mission.
Mm-hmm.
Captain died in that battle, but Iron Man was successful to get the stones from the parallel timeline, and he returned to his normal time. Next. When he returned, he learned about Cap's death, so now he decided to use the time machine again and go into the past to bring past Cap to the present. Next. Now the necessary members were ready to pull the next part of plan.
Mm-hmm.
Iron Man got
Iron Man
gave his gauntlet to Hulk.
Okay.
Next. There was a big fight. Captain Marvel destroys Thanos' stone. Finally, Hulk snaps his finger with Iron Man's gauntlet. He lost one arm. Then, the dead Avengers members in Avengers 3, they came back. Also, Thanos died. Next. Iron Man bring past Captain to the past and remove his mind about future. Then there was a Captain's funeral. The end.
That's it? Okay. Alright. Yeah. I didn't have any other pictures. Those are the only pictures you gave me. Alright. Good job.
Alright.
Very complicated story. Timeline stories are not easy.